So I currently work for three different NHS organisations, so I have three laptops, I have three email addresses, I have a collection, I think 15 organisations actually pay for my salary, so I work across a whole CCGO. I have a bundle of passes to get into different buildings. If we're going to move to more multi-agency working, can anybody bloody help me so I can have stuff in a way which is meaningful to me around the work that I do? I don't know if anyone else has the same problem.
Yes.